Vicky Kaushal, welcome to NDTV.
Thank you, Rohit. Thank you so much.
These are times where the world has gotten together. Somewhere there's a message that, you know, life is a lot more than different ideologies, different politics. We keep fighting about something or the other. Something like that, it took something like that to actually unite us.
Yeah. No, there's a big learning in this. And I really hope that we all learn from this and we come out as a wiser race after this. There's a lot to learn and implement because I feel we are... they say that the night is the darkest just before the dawn, and I feel we are right at the cusp of it right now, because whatever learnings we learn from this period is gonna impact for generations ahead. The way we mold ourselves from this point onwards is gonna impact generations ahead, and this is going to be a case study, I feel, for times ahead. You know, we're gonna look back at this time and we're gonna really study as to how the human race behaved and how we reacted to this situation and what we learned from it and what we implemented in our lives.
Right, that is so important what you're saying. In fact, it's amazing to see the film industry come together so nicely. Like, you know, be it you yourself, be it Shah Rukh, be it YRF Studios, Ekta Kapoor, I can keep naming so many of y'all coming together to take care of the, you know, even the daily wage earners in Bollywood. There's so many people on a set. So are you in touch with your, you know, people, your friends and others who talk about this, that, you know, there's a spot boy, there's a light man, there's so many people on the set that, you know, but now all of you are coming together for that.
No, I'm in touch with my immediate staff. My spot boy is from Assam and he just became a father last week.
Okay.
And I was so happy for him. Difficult times to live this happiness, but I'm sure he's being very careful about it. I'm in regular touch with the rest of my staff and my team. They're all, by God's grace, all healthy and they're doing good.
Right.
But yes, we are in touch. I'm in touch with my friends in India and also some of my friends who are in States right now. They're in Boston, they're in New Jersey right now. And it's much worse over there. And they're taking care of themselves. So yes, I think it's important that we keep giving each other positivity. We keep giving each other that ray of hope. And it's wonderful what you are also doing, Rohit, by interacting with as many people as possible and, you know, reaching out to more and more audience, because right now what we really need to do is make each other aware of the right things and encourage each other to do the right thing.
Right.
So hats off to you for, you know, doing this and for literally working from home in this time.
Yeah, no, this is what it has come to. We all need to do whatever little bit we can. I hope we meet again in person very soon.
You too. Thank you, Rohit. Keep up the good work.
Thank you so much.
See you.